Manangi. Excuse me, sir. Hey. Please, wait your turn. I'm in a relationship, and even if has nothing happened, relationship, even if my husband had died and I am a widow, it's okay. I don't want to have refuse.
No, it's not.
Excuse me, please, wait your turn.
It's not you, Nyawa. I just want to be in front
of
you.
Give me 2 minutes.
It's an emergency. It's an emergency. Time.
Sir, by the time I am in front of you, it means there's something I did that you didn't do.
And that's why I'm asking for just one small thing.
What is happening?
Anyway, for such an old man, he might die before he makes his purchase.
Thank you. So very nice. I never wound out.
Oh, which one? This? You mean this one?
No.
This? 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 This
condom.
One?
Condom. Say condom. Say condom. Because that whole section really has condoms. Say you want condom. Really? A big man like... Or like you, with grey hair, you are nearing your grave, and you cannot say a simple word like condom. Here. When we are just young girls, you cannot say a condom. Can you imagine? Can you imagine?
I give you half many.
No, you say it. There's even chocolate flavor, there is grassy, there is passion fruit. I'm saying that's what? Ribena. Ribena flavor. So you see? So say what you want, exactly what flavor do you want?
I have feared your menu. You know everything there.
How many children do you have? You probably have like 10 children and you're still scared of buying just a condom. Just a condom.
I'm buying bread.
He's buying a condom.
Bread, the bread, the bread.
He's buying condoms. Bread, the bread. Condoms. Can you imagine?
It was
an old man like this with grandchildren. Scared of buying just a
condom. I wish you had a grandfather.
Uh-huh.
Even this one you have forgotten.
Thank you, Mukazi.
What a day at work.
Don't mess with Kasime.